wide across the sky. Behold, a love that never leaves us in the night. Come on in. Thank you. exalt you in this place. Come on. We exalt you in this place. Oh, Jesus, be exalted. Be exalted. Oh, be exalted, Jesus. We exalt you. And I exalt thee, I exalt thee, and I exalt thee, oh Lord, yes we do, and I church, raise your voices. I exalt you. No, we exalt you, yes. I exalt thee. I exalt thee. God, we exalt you in this place. We exalt you in this place. You're holy, 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 holy. You're holy, holy. Thank you.
Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. The Spirit of God is in this place and He wants to encounter you this morning. He wants to give you a fresh encounter with Him, with His grace, with His love, with His power. And the glory of God is in this place in this morning. And I just want to sing this right now. And if you need an encounter, I just want you to just stretch out your arms before Him and say, Holy Spirit, I long for you. Holy Spirit, I need you. Holy Spirit, I need a fresh encounter with you this morning. I need an encounter with your grace. I need an encounter with your love. I need an encounter with you this morning, Holy Spirit. We need you, Holy Ghost. We need you, Holy Ghost. God, awaken our hearts this morning. Awaken our hearts. We just surrender to you. We surrender to you, Holy Ghost. This is your house. This is your house, and you are in lordship and authority in this house. And Holy Spirit, we say that you are Lord in our life. You are Lord over our circumstances. You are Lord over everything that we own. And Holy Spirit, we belong to you. We just surrender ourselves before you, Jesus. We surrender before you, Holy Spirit of God. And I just pray right now, Holy Spirit, if there's any heart that is burdened, God, I pray that your peace will come in Jesus' mighty name. Every heart, God, that is hurting, Father, every heart that is in need of a touch from you this morning, Holy Spirit of God, I just pray that you may just come and encounter them, Father, with your healing power. If there's any heart, Father, that is struggling, God, with sin, and they can't get out of it, Father, I just pray that this morning that your Spirit of God will just set each and every single person free in this place from any bondage, any addiction, God. We just bind it in Jesus' mighty name. Every fear, any anxiety, any depression, I speak to you right now. I bind you and I cast you out in Jesus' mighty name. This is the house of the Lord. We are the people of God. We are the children of God. We are the sons and daughters of the Almighty God. And we are free today to worship. We are free today to proclaim. We are free today to magnify because the blood of Jesus Christ has sanctified us this morning. We are consecrated in you, Jesus. And your love, Jesus, it is over our lives today. And we just want to thank you, Father. We thank you, Father, for your goodness that is in this place. Holy Spirit, encounter each and every single heart, Father. We just surrender. We surrender before you, Holy Spirit. And we say, come. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit, in our families. Come, Holy Spirit, in our finances. Come, Holy Spirit, in our jobs. Come, Holy Spirit, in our life. Come, Holy Spirit, in every aspect of our life. We say, Holy Spirit, come. We open each and every single door of our life, and we say, Holy Spirit, we submit all authority to you. We submit each and every authority to you. We don't want to be in charge, Holy Spirit. We want to give the authority to you because you hold it all and you reign above it all. We just submit it to you right now, Holy Spirit. Every aspect of our life, every aspect of our heart, we surrender it today and we say, Holy Spirit, we want to be under your lordship. We want to be under your lordship, Holy Spirit. We are tired of doing this on our own. We are tired of living this life, God, on our own. We submit it to you, Holy Spirit. Oh, Father. Your goodness is in this place, Father. Your Spirit is in this place, Father. Your Spirit is in this place to encounter. Your Spirit is in this place to set free. Your Spirit is in this place to liberate, Father, to set each and every single captive free in Jesus' mighty name. Father, every yoke, God, of bondage, we break it in Jesus' mighty name. For where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And we declare that we are free in Jesus. We are free in Jesus. And there is nothing that can hold us back from your love. There is nothing that can hold us back, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We glorify you, Jesus. And God, we just want to stretch out our hands and we want to pray for the Sunday school, God. We want to pray, Father, for each and every single young heart, God, that is going to this place. Holy Spirit, I just pray that there is a miraculous encounter with you, with the Spirit of God. I just pray, Holy Spirit, for each and every single young heart, God. I pray from a young age that you may just captivate their heart, that they may fall in love with Jesus each and every single day, Father, that they will just have a young encounter with you, Jesus, that they don't wait till they're teenagers, that they don't wait till they're youth, till they're their 30s and 40s, but I pray from this young age they may come to encounter the power of God and the love of God that sets them free and sets them apart, God. And we pray, Father, for the teachers, God, that the Spirit of revelation, Father, will just rest upon them, God, that every word that comes from their mouth, every teaching that's going to come forth from them will be anointed by the Spirit of God and will have the power, God, to speak your word, God, over their life. We just submit it all into your hands, Jesus. We love you. We love you, Jesus. We want to be a church that is lovers of your presence, lovers of who you are, Jesus. We want to be a church, God, that worships you in spirit and truth. We want to be a church, God, that magnifies you, God. And we say that this morning that we are your people, God. We are sons and daughters of the Almighty God, and you have given us your life. You have given us Jesus Christ, and we just want to thank you for that. God, I just pray that this morning, God, that through the word, God, that will be spoken, God, that your word will bring edification, Father. Your word will bring revelation and knowledge, God. Your word will bring conviction, God, and repentance in Jesus' mighty name. And we just pray, Father, for each and every single heart, God, for all of our hearts in this place, God, to have a deeper revelation of who you are, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We honor your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.